Today, the poll still showing the recall passing, as one of the major weapons here is that it's confidently predicted the stories about his cabinet behavior won't have much impact.
But then the reality sets in.